Hello, dear friends. Long time not talking to you. Since I am doing some cards, so I would like to do a blah 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 video with you again. And this one is about saying no. And oftentimes, it is very difficult to say no, particularly for me. I think I am weak-minded, or what is the word? I am not good at refusing things. And I always accept the fact, accept life as it is, and accept everything as it is, and even there is too much difficulty, I do not have the strength to say no. So what I am trying to say, when something becomes too demanding beyond your ability, beyond what you can control, you have to say no. Maybe you do not have to say no, but I need to say no. I need to learn to say no. If your job is requesting more time than you are paid for, then it is wise to say, okay, this job is too much. I cannot finish this amount of work. And this will make your life easier if you dare to say this. If you do not say this, then you will continue to suffer. Your job will become something beyond your control. Do I make sense? I'm sorry, I'm concentrating on doing this, so I don't know what I'm talking about. If in your class students are not nice, not listening, you have to say no to them. It sounds very easy for a lot of seasoned teacher, but in reality it is very hard for me to do. And this makes my life not enjoyable, because simply I don't know how to say no. I accept things. Yeah, I'm lost. I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm lost. Sorry.